Hey, I'm Tad Dreist from wildflowerharmonica.com. We're going to do The Midnight Rambler by the Rolling Stones. I'm playing an E harmonica. So that right there, we're starting on a 3 and 4 warble. We're on the draw on hole number 3, back and forth with 3 and 4, down to hole number 2 on the draw. So I'm doing 3 and 4 warble, then 2 draw twice in a row, and then 2 draw, whole step bend, back up to 2. Got that? Here it is on the song. 2, 3. Oh. Now he's just hanging out on hole number 2. Hole number 2, whole step bend, back up to unbend. Hear that? So that right there is hole number 1, starting in on the bent note. So 1 draw, starting on the bent note, going up to unbent, then back to 2 draw, unbent. And I'm saying ta 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 on the inhale on 2. Ta ta ta. 1 draw, starting on the bent note, up to the unbent, over to 2 draw. That's our 2 draw bend, up to 2 draw unbent, and then just grooving on that 2 draw. So he did bum bum ba dum bum. That's 3 draw to 2 draw, then 2 draw the whole step bend, back up to 2 draw. And at one point he goes back to his 1 draw lick where he goes something like. So that there is 3 draw, 2 draw, and then 1 draw landing on the bent note, up to 1 draw, then 2 landing on the bent note on 2, up to 2 draw. So that's a little variation on our 1 draw bend lick on this. It's 1, then 2 draw, and with the earlier lick, that's. All on the draw. This is all draw notes because we're in cross harp and a lot of cross harp stuff's in the draw position. Now we're doing our 2 draw, just grooving on the bent note back up to the unbent note. That's the 1 draw bend. That's 2. That's. So what we're building to here is a warble on 3 and 4, 2 draw, and then 2 draw with the bend back up to 2. That's one, the one draw lick. Grooving on hole number two on the draw with a bend. There he's going to little warble on three and four. Now the rhythm changes. Our first blow note in the whole piece. 3-4. So it's three on the draw to four blow, three draw, two draw. That's 3-4, 3-2. Three is draw, four is blow, three is draw, two draw. That's two draw. So we're alternating between the and then the two draw. And that emphasizing the do da 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 bend, unbend, unbend, unbend. So all our riffs are happening now. He's just alternating between the ones that we've done so far. So minimalistic, now he's laying back and he's just every now and then hitting a note. And then everything drops out and we have our break. We're gonna have a 3-2, 3-2, 3, oh. There it is. 3-2. So the beginning of this break section, it's a duet between the guitar and the harmonica. And the guitar goes first, and then the harmonica responds. And it's two draw. Slowly. And then just a two. And then he kind of lays out. And then he does three draw to two draw. And that three draw sounds better if you can get a little bit of a bend on it. If you can do a half step bend on three draw. And then we're back to our two draw, whole step bend, back to two draw. And then. That was just a two draw. So where the band hits, bam, that's the two draw. And then two draw bend. So there we go. Well, that was two draw, the whole step bend, up to two draw, then three draw, then the two draw bend, up to two draw. That was two draw three times in a row. Getting that? That's three draw, two draw, two draw, whole step bend, back up to two draw. all draw notes. Now he's hammering on that two. Three, two. And we're building up to the warble again. A few times after this, we're going to get to the 3 and 4 warble and the 2 draw. I think at this point when we get to it, we're going to have the warble and we're going to get the warble to 4 blow back to the warble. Yeah, there it is. Long warble on 3 and 4. Now hanging out on the 2 with the bend right there. It's going to hit the 3 draw. So 2 and 3 draw. Remember this riff? Now he's doing 3 and 4 warble to 4 blow back to 3 and 3, 2, 2. Yeah. So only a few licks in this. There's the 2 draw. The big one is the 2 draw to 2 draw bend back to 2 draw. And the warble on 3 and 4. Back to 2 draw. Early in the song, we have that little lick on 1 draw where you start on the bent note, you go up to the unbent 1 draw, and then back to the 2 draw, which is... And then sometimes when we do that, we go 1 draw bent, 1 draw, then land on 2 draw bent up to the unbent note. Da, 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 da. And then we have a variation on our 3-4 warble lick where you do 3 and 4 on the draw, you go to 4 blow, and back to 3 and 4. Or else we do the 3-4 warble to 4 blow, and then we go 3-2-2. And you could bend on 2. There's lots of little variations in here. And you don't have to learn it, obviously, exactly the way it is in the recording. But it's fun to get as much as you can. So I hope that helps. My name's Tad Dreis from Wildflower Harmonica.